I'm doing a video on the Under Armour Curry 2.5. My custom Curry 2.5s. And my Curry 3s. So, I don't exactly have the box for these. I broke it. I'm just putting them on my DLR box. The box for the Currys is very simple. You just have a SC with the my size and the signature. I wear a 7. And yeah, I mean, this is a nice shoe. First off, let's start with the Curry 2.5. First thing to say about this is I love how they made this shoe like so sturdy with that charged right here. It's like very sturdy shoe. You can't bend it. I mean, if you just go like that, it's impossible to bend. I just bent the shoe, but that's all that. It's like impossible to bend. Like I can't. But look at it. I bent it when I was trying to bend it. But that's okay. What? I just basically had to. I just did a little custom. I had them custom made. But good shoe. I love how they did the tongue like this. It's like I put socks in there. It's like a part where it's like separated here. Here, it's like it's attached to like the whole shoe. But the bottom has a very good traction. It's like a multi-directional pattern. It's like a very nice bottom. This is like, I want to say carbon fiber, but it's not. I'm not sure. Right there, it says, I can do all things. And then this charged is amazing, though. The laces are, that it has a C there. The laces are nice. They're nice and stretchy. And like all that. Now, that is like the inside of the shoe the inside has a removable ortholite insole. It's like, you can see it. Like, it's an insole it's an ortholite insole that has SC on it. It says ortholite farther up. I don't have like a flashlight at the moment. I'll get one at the end and show you. But now, these are the Curry 3s. I got these today at Under Armour. For $55, they were on sale. They're very comfortable. This is carbon fiber. This is carbon fiber. It's like, it's a really nice feeling. Carbon fiber on this side, it feels like plastic, but on this side, feels like real carbon fiber. And here it's also signed. And it has I can do all things on the back. These are the new Curry 3s that like just came out. I mean, they had another colorway in this, which they have, and I didn't see it at the store, but they had another colorway in this that was like, it was different. It didn't have like, it had the SC right here that you could see, that you can kind of see it. It's like white, it's like a very light blue, or like a light gray. I'm not sure, but they're a very nice shoe. Yeah, I have this on top of my, I have this laced not all the way up. I'm gonna lace these. No, I'm not gonna do it. It just takes too much. I don't really like my shoes super tight at the top. So that's also. Yeah, I'll just keep them out. The holes, but yeah, nice shoe. I'm gonna show you the box. The box has my size and the original price, which is $130. It has the retail, it has my size, it has the UK, the European, all those sizes. And then sign it there and grab a symbol. This kind of upset me though because it didn't come with any of the features in the box like some of the other Curry 3s do. They don't usually sell those at the stores, so you can only usually buy those at like a, you can usually only get those features at like a Foot Locker or like online when they send them to you. But I don't care, they're Curry's, but these aren't the best. These barely fit me anymore. But I mean, it's like whatever. But these are on top of my NMD box. But yeah. These, like, I probably can't even, like, my toe literally touches the toe box. Probably not much longer fit. Like, these are goodbye. But I'm gonna move this box. Alright. Gotta put this in the box like that. Tuck that. I put it in there. The paper has to turn like. That's good now. Then I tuck that in like that. And then it covers up all the shoe. Those are my Curry 3s that I just got. I have them on like a table now.